I took the bus from Staying Cross. It was the only way to get myself into town, join the folk scene of the day. I quickly walked up Eldon Street, ran across Peel Square, arrived at my destination and the Barnsley Folk Club there. Some sang unaccompanied, some played the violin, some played a five-string banjo, some the mandolin. Some forgot the words at times, some you couldn't hear. And good old Tony Capstick sang with a finger in his ear. I turned up every Monday to hear songs we all knew, like Danny Boy, Lord Franklin, and Tales of the Foggy Dew. It was a 60s folk revival at the Alhambra Hotel, where Dave and Tony Capstick sang their songs to the clientele. Some sang unaccompanied, some played the violin, some played a five-string banjo, some the mandolin. Some forgot the words at times, some you couldn't hear. And good old Tony Capstick sang with a finger in his ear. People came from Gorber, Pogmore and Birdwell, from Pennystone and Silkstone, from Woodsbridale as well. The place was packed with folkies, some with battered guitar, drinking Barnsley bitter whilst propping up the bar. Some sang unaccompanied, some played the violin, some played a five-string banjo, some the mandolin. Some forgot the words at times, some you couldn't hear. And good old Tony Capstick sang with a finger in his ear. The evening passed so quickly by, I could not believe I had to catch the last bus home, time for me to leave. With music ringing in my ears, I dreamt along the way I'd play and sing in folk clubs, just like that one day. Some sang unaccompanied, some played the violin, some played a five-string banjo, some the mandolin. Some forgot the words at times, some you couldn't hear. And good old Tony Capstick sang with a finger in his ear. Good old Tony Capstick sang with a finger